Before this video starts, y'all make sure to go check out the sponsor of this video, rocketprices.com. You can buy items, sell items, and you can check the prices of the items. And yeah, if you're ever gonna buy stuff, use code ROC for 3% off. This is a new series I'll be doing every Tuesday and Friday, so y'all make sure to set a reminder. And yeah, I'm gonna be trying to get the every painted octane. So yeah, let's get to the video. Right here, I traded the banner for Prince Sienna Kablooey. It's better than having a banner, so I took it. And then this guy just gave me free demonics. I took it, cause why not? And right here, I decided to do the Kablooey for the very rare decal. Cause I don't think no one will want the Kablooey, especially since it's Burnt Sienna. And then I did those two for a Twinsor, which I think it was pretty good. Cause it's a limited and a very rare. Then right here, this guy, I feel like he overpaid. I gave him Twinsor for all of that. And in my opinion, that was really good trade. And right here, I did Streakway for 4 items. And I did those 3 for 2 uncommons and one rare. Because I had 4 of those, so I don't want to have 4. And I did the limited for a purple breakout, which I could sell it for like 50 credits. So that's like a good profit. And I did this for Rat Rod, which some collectors might pay like, I don't know, maybe 50 credits for it if they really want it. And I did these for Blazer, the 2 limited. And then the Maverick is worth like 150, so I made a huge profit. Cause the decal game him is worth like 50 credits. Right here, the non-crate very rare, I could get like 60, and then the 2 rares, 10 each. So I just made a good profit right there.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.